Assalamu alaikum. Hi there guys, in this video I'll be showing how to use WhatsApp without number. It's pretty much like getting free US number. There is number, but you will not need any SIM card or something like that or any phone to get a number. Now it's like free number, you can get free US number and we can use that number for WhatsApp verification. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, first thing we actually will need Primo. As you can see over here, I just downloaded. Here we go. And the best part is you can use it for RAM, you can use it for iOS operating system, or you can use it for Android as well. I don't have any Android platform, so I got BlueStack and it's like covering the tutorial in laptop. But for you guys, it will be super easy. You only need to go to Play Store, just download this Primo app and you need an account for it. Now, I already have covered that video. If you want to watch it, how to get free US number, so click on the right card and you will get that video. Anyway, once you got the account, actually the Primo app, you will need to make an account in it. It's super easy. Just go to registration and you can have it, or you can actually use the web as well. It's called primo.me. It's super easy. Let me show you guys. Primo dot, there we go, Primo, there we go. I have here. So from this app, actually the web, you can download the apps as well as you can make an account for it as well. I already have one. Just it's simple, super easy. You can come over here and primo.me, and so instead of this you will get actually sign in, and then going through that you can have an account. Now it's super easy. I will not go through that, but still I have video, so you can click on the card to get the registration method. Anyway, back to this tutorial. So I have Primo here, this one, and I have WhatsApp. Now first we will need actually the account, after that we will head over for the registration. So let me tap over here. I already have WhatsApp, so this is my existing one, and for this tutorial I'll be using this one, this one actually. So first let me click this Primo and log into my account. Okay, here we go. Okay, next, and we will have our account. And what happened? Let me click again. Getting started, it's taking too much time. So here we go, and it vanished again. What the, let me try it again. I think it's, here we go, but it vanished. I think it's because of the BlueStack, I'm not sure. Wait, let me duplicate it, maybe it works. Where is, there we go. Okay, here we go with this. Now it's duplicated and click. It's working. There we go. Okay, hopefully it will work now. Nope, it's not working. I'm not sure why. But I think it's because of the BlueStack. But let me show you it works for verification. It will work for you guys because you will have pure platform, Android platform or iOS. For my case, it's because of BlueStack. I'm sure for it because I have some problems with other apps using this BlueStack because it's not pure Android. You can say mobile. Anyway, let me show you guys it works for WhatsApp verification. So we will make an account for it. For getting the number, if you notice this, let me show you on web, because on this Android thing, BlueStack, it's not working. So let me show you how you will get it. It's you will actually get a dashboard after registration. You will need to verify your email, and once you verify your email, so you will get a phone number. But by startup you will need to actually click one thing. It's super easy. Let me show you guys what you need to click. Here we go. You, after registration and email verification, you will get this dashboard, and as you can see over here, it says actually a number. It's like labeled a number, but for your case it will show click to add phone number or something like that. You need to click this thing whether you're using the app or you're on the web. So after a while you will actually get this number, and using this number we can verify our WhatsApp. So let me write it down and I will use it. Okay, we have got our number, and now let's get for the WhatsApp. Now we have already this account in it, so I will use the duplicate one. This is not good. Actually, I'm using the test, so I'm not that good. Here we go, this one. Okay, here we go. After getting from the start, you agree, and the next thing is you need actually the number. So for this case, it's plus one and it's a 90 state number. As I said, you will get free US number. And let me paste the other thing. There we go. And now click next, and it will give us the SMS thing and the other thing. We'll verify this number. Yep, okay, there we go. So here's the thing, if I click call, you will actually see this Primo app. Here we go, this one having incoming call. So it's like pretty much from the WhatsApp, but I'm not sure I can get the call because after a while it automatically shut down, so I'll be like lacking the code. But for you guys, I will just show you it works. So here we go, and click call me, and just notice the call. We will have the call for Primo. So there we go, but it will vanish again, as you can see. We lost it, but you got it, it's working. We have got the call, but we cannot grab it because of this blue stack. You'll definitely grab it because you will have the Android and all these things. You will not get this error for Primo. It's working. I have used it for one account in Android, it was working. For this blue stack thing, it's not working. Bad luck. Well, that's all. You got the point. You only need the Primo app. There we go, this app. Where it is, here we go, this one. Okay, now after that you will need to get account, just register and verify the email. You will have actually link in your email, just click on it and your account will be verified. After getting the verification, you will actually head over for this dashboard, and then after that you will actually need the phone number. So for that you will need to click here and it will say add phone number instead of the number. So after clicking the number, you will actually get the number. Now after getting the number, you can actually have it for verification. You can use it, it works. And by the way, the same dashboard is for app as well. As you just got a glance of it, this dashboard is same or in the app as well, so don't worry about that how you can get the phone number. So it's pretty much the same. You will actually get the same thing, calls, contact, easy dial, chat, everything, and this phone number in the app as well. So that's all for you guys, and hopefully this will work for Facebook, Gmail, I'm not sure. You can give it a try and let me know in the comment section whether it's working for Facebook or not, but I'm sure it will work because for the previous video of how to get free US number, it worked at that time for WhatsApp and Facebook, and I actually used that for Facebook verification. I still have the video, but sadly it's not working anymore. Anyway, I got you a new trick, it's working for WhatsApp. If you like the video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next video with more tricks and tutorials. Allah Hafiz.